A bad day on a mountain bike always beats a good day in the office. Just a couple of weeks, I crashed in Ketam trail, OTB style. So I needed some time off to heal my sprained left hand. Reviewing that footage, it is a simple mental lapse where I went to fairyland, and when I came back, I was in the ground wondering what happened. Prior to that crash, I felt so lousy. Riding this beautiful trail, I would do the whole route in more than an hour, which I spent more time gasping for air while my butt planted in the ground. I was out of shape. So I went back, did my weekday run or cycle training, which is satisfying. It reminded me of the old days where I trained to cycle to enjoy the weekends. This ride is a better ride for me. I wasn't gasping for air as much as before, so I say it is a success.
Okay, we'll try this setup. One in the helmet, the other one using our phone. It's always a difficult ride here in Ketam, but let's see. In the front is Alex.
Okay, let's go. Ketam, here we go. Okay, entrance. Okay, that's entrance. Oh, an experiment. They have okay, this is the climb. First time we go downhill again. This is a zigzag route. So you go up the hill, go down again, then climb it back again. So basically you go around a hill. So it will extend the range of the trail. Hey. Okay, he's going to sleeper. Okay, there you are. Whew. Okay, I'm gonna do any jumps since I'm using my phone in front. Yeah, there you go. There you are. I am in the same place. After a sleeper climb. Okay. It's quite cold today, so it is helpful to lower your body temperature. I thought I'll hit that rock, but no. Okay, climb. Oops. Not enough torque. Pass downhill. Whew. Good thing there's the music. in front. I sweat. Nemesis. Running. Yes, I don't make it tired. I think it's not the heart rate, but whenever I reach this portion, I always had It's heavy feeling. Splash of water. Okay, so this is the switchback. Switchback. Stone. Now we're here in China Bowl without stopping. Well, I had a traffic jam earlier, so I stopped on time. At least. Let's see if the training really helps. Now, at least. Next would be Forrest Ridge. Yeah, let's slow down a little bit. So we can kinda climb straight. This is passing by shortcut. Okay. I'm now in my highest gear, 50. Today's cold water. So it's nicer. The ride, Ketam. The street is kind of good. Okay. Recovery. Okay, there you are. This is the flat surface here at the top of Birch Ridge. Yeah, which is a good place to recover. So we go again to the downward slope. Okay. Some new trees. The lighting pushes. Okay. Okay. Still break, still great noise. I can't replace my brake pad. Oh, okay, that's after that section. This would be another section. This is called, forget. Another section before Lactate. Okay, now we're here. This rocky section. Would you like a break? Branches. Hmm. still. My hands get numb. Little hands get numb. Why? Okay, this is now lactate. Okay, go. It's graved up. Wait. Now we're entering the ridge. Entering the ridge. Exit. There you are. Finally, exit. Then.
Nakaride ka ng Yeti, hindi ka na magkira-ride ng iba.
Talaga? Bakit? Ano bang ano niya?
Stable na stable eh. Hindi ka, oh, super!
Talaga?
Sabi ko sa'yo eh.
Okay.
Pagka downhill.
Oo, stable.
Di ba, may, panto eh, alam mo yung tawag sa, kwan niya?
VPP.
Suspension niya, new direct lang.
Oo, oo. Yan, may floating yan eh.
Talagang
meron siyang
stiff na, hindi ka na mag-aalala na yung sumasayo yung kwan
mo. Ah, talaga? Oo eh. Hindi ka na lilipat sa iba. Oo, oh, kasi sobrang stable daw.
Maganda
yung Yeti. Magandang.
Kaso, maingat ka na.
Maingat. Oh, mas maingat ka lagi. Kasi ang mahal yan. Pwede ka kasing mag-left eh. Malaglag doon sa baba. So, yun ang iniingatan mo eh. Na hindi ka pumunta doon sa left. Yan, lalo ka nadulas.
Pagod, shit.
Ah, yeah. Pampatanggal ng stress. Okay, tara.
Banat, mas kayong mga malalakas kayo.
Slow but sure.